I woke up this morning, it felt just like any other day.
Sunshine on the street, sidewalk below my feet.
You were always so pretty. You're almost as pretty as I was at your age, and then you got knocked up.
You were a year older than me when you had my mom.
I was married. I thought your mother was a fibroid tumor. By the time I figured it out, she had a face and I was screwed.
But the events of this day would set my life on a whole new path.
I can't explain.
Hey, baby. You ever think about going somewhere you've never ever been before?
Every single day.
Like where?
I want to drive to Hawaii.
I think we can make it to Honolulu on half a tank.
I'm a real wild one.
Wild one.
Well, this is as far west as we could go without driving into the water.
Mom?
What?
What were your dreams before you had me?
I wanted to be a lawyer. Wear these expensive suits like Juliana Margulies in The Good Wife.
Based on the facts and my compelling argument and use of big words like ipso facto, I respectfully request you return a verdict of not guilty.
Not guilty, whatever she says.
I agree, she's too good. Case dismissed.
Well, I got lost in my own dreams. Little did I know. Someone just down the street was face to face with his own.
Bri, we have to talk about your dieting.
I want us to have baby clothes and a baby to wear them.
You really think it's such a good idea to bring a kid into the world with such a non-traditional family?
I know somebody else from a non-traditional family. A African-American who was raised by a grandma. And that person seems to be doing just fine.
Oh, yeah. Barack Obama.
No, Mariah Carey.
Click through our egg donor files, find your match, and then implant it in a surrogate. Oh, yeah. She's just like an easy bake oven, except with no legal rights to the cupcake.
And with all that, here we are.
Why does a sane person want to gestate someone else's child?
I need a way to change my daughter's life. I want to go to law school someday. $35,000 is a huge chunk of money.
And you have no problem with doing this for two men?
A family is a family. And love is love. Oh my God, you're crying.
At work, I'm a rock, and at home, I'm a rock. Like what Simon and Garfunkel would refer to as an island.
Are those the doctors you work with?
Oh my God.
Excuse me, someone's here for you? Claims not to be your nana.
There is a giant homosexual elephant in the room.
Brian hauled my ass all the way across town to bring you these damn eggs.
Oh no. You are not growing her kind of eggs in my granddaughter.
Oh, no, sweetie, these are poached.
What the hell you mean, my kind of eggs? The last time I checked, this diamond speckle watch my gay boss bought me without his consent, it was 2012. Now, why don't you take your Calista Gingrich hairdo and your racist mind back to the past or the South where they belong?
I feel like I just ate a black and gay stew right before I fell asleep. This is a nightmare.
This ain't a nightmare. But I'm gonna pinch you real good to make sure.
We're staying.
When you referred to the homosexual elephant in the room, you were talking about David, right?
It's your lawyer suit. I helped pick it.
And then I repicked it with far fewer feathers and bangles.
We wanna help make your dreams come true.
Because you're helping us with ours. This video is to show you how desperately you were wanted and how much we love you. You're our baby. Now what the hell does that stick say?